Bollywood actress Preeti Zinta's molestation case against ex-boyfriend Aishwarya has taken a new twist. Sachin Tendulkar's son Arjun Tendulkar may have his statement recorded by Mumbai police in connection with the actress Preeti Zinta's harassment complaint against Wadia Group's client, Aishwarya. Arjun Tendulkar was apparently present at the Wankhede Stadium when the incident took place, and some reports are saying that Wadia may have allegedly abused him too. Zinta has been asked by the Mumbai police to record her statement by this weekend. Earlier, she had also denied selling her stake in Kings 11 Punjab team. Zinta tweeted yesterday that she was neither going to sell her stake in the team nor was she planning to settle in America. The Wadia Group had also alleged yesterday that they were receiving threat calls from the underworld warning them not to harass Zinta. We wonder, how will Arjun help the police in the molestation case proceedings? What do you think? Like this video, write in your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.